Good day. I am Amy Margaret Lee Fontaine, reporting in math. Today, I will discuss about integers. The set of integers consists of all positive whole numbers and all negative whole numbers. Integers that are greater than zero are called positive integers, like 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Integers that are less than zero are called negative integers, like negative 1, negative 2, negative 3, negative 4, and negative 5. A positive number can be written with a positive sign, but it does not need to have a sign. A number must be written with negative sign. Another way of showing the set of integers is to locate them as points on a number line. On a horizontal number line, positive integers are to the right of zero. The negative integers are to the left of zero.
Plus 7 is equal to 8.
That's it.